Yeah, today was a tough day with the heat and making sure you're hydrated and eating enough throughout the day. Especially with the coming up the freeway to start the day, it was a tough start. And controlled through the early laps and then just wound up towards the end, which made it a really difficult race. For me personally, I'm feeling okay. I pulled up okay after the crash yesterday, so I'm happy with how it's going, I guess. And I'm looking forward to the last few stages.
It was definitely the hardest stage so far in the tour, and it was just on from the word go, and it was just full gas from the drop of the flag. And once we got onto the circuits in Stirling, it eased off a bit, but with like three laps to go, the big teams really started to put the hammer down and made for a really tough day.
Damien, you gave it a crack in the last lap, getting clear of the peloton for a little while there, but the guys obviously didn't let you get too far away, did they?
No, it wasn't really too much of an attack. It was more the fact that the heat was getting to me and I was out of water and bottles, and I think the whole team, it was crucial that we got fed that lap. So I tried to drag the team through to the front, make sure that we all got fed, and then next thing I knew, I looked back and I had 100 metres on the field. If I was ever going to do pull something off in the stage, it would have had to have been a late move like that. So I went on with it to see if I could ride across to the five riders up the road there, but I think I only lasted 4 or 5k or something like that, and then the Sky Boys were obviously riding really strong to bring the break back, so I went back to the peloton, and that was the end of that. I'm looking forward to tomorrow, starting at Civic Park, which is only 5k down the road from my place, so they are the roads that I use regularly, and I'd know every pothole and bump in the road, so let's see what we can do.